target was reportedly a military compound used by Hamas's naval force. No casualties have been reported. The airstrike comes less than 24 hours after a fire exchange between Israel and Gaza.